Well, it's reported in the medical literature and by physicians and the medical professionals who deal with traumatic brain injuries. There can be an entire constellation or grouping of symptoms. They don't all have to be the same for everybody. But certainly dizziness, nausea, loss of consciousness at the time of the original injury, amnesia for a period of time before or after the injury, all of those are typically common findings following a traumatic brain injury, even of a mild to moderate level.